Hope the debt ceiling crisis ends soon.
Me too, it's taking away time from the more important things.
I'll say, I haven't even started to think about my NFL fantasy team.